Hey guys, back again with another episode. Possibly the final.
Decepticons, keep them busy. We've almost won.
We are almost there. Time to crash the party.
And I am Wheeljack for the first time. So, I kind of upgraded his weapons arsenal so I could possibly use him. Ah! Ah! Yeah! Okay, he shoots missiles when he comes out. What is his special? What the hell? He just holds up a bomb and it just blows up. Okay. Whatever. Let's go. Oh. That was it? Double S! All right, Wheeljack.
Push forward.
All right, we're moving in. Coming in hot. This is not looking good for me. Woo! I'm about to bring the boom! Why can I? Oh, that's sideswipe. God damn it, sideswipe. Yeah, I'm an idiot. I tried to attack sideswipe.
No Decepticon is going to stand in our way.
Motormaster. Bring me the shield? Ooh, that dodge though. Eat that, Motor Master. Bam! Come on! And oh my god. Wheeljack, work with me. You literally have the same weapons. Just sideswipe right now. My Ah! Okay, you need to back off, buddy. Oh, he dodged that shit in the nick of time. Good Lord. I saw you. Uh-huh. With that hot fire. I hit you with the hot fire.
Is this all you've got, Megatron?
Alright.
You Autobots lack the courage to do what you must.
Come on. I'm gonna hit the majority of you guys. And a swing and a miss. Well, they went down really easily. Ah, this is like a gauntlet almost.
I'm coming for you, Megatron.
That's right. The Autobots are back and they're pissed!
Autobots, keep the pressure on them!
Oh boy. Everywhere. All right. Yeah. We did something. That was honestly the weakest bunch right there. It was kamikaze everywhere. One shall stand, and one shall fall. This nonsense out of my house!
The end game is in sight. Attack!
Ah! Yeah! Get that shit out of my house! Ugh. Ugh. Ah, I shoot you with my hot fire! Ugh! No, oh, they're just holding him down. Boots! Wheeljack's just happy to be doing something.
Earth will not die by your hand, Megatron.
If anybody will kill Earth, it will be me. Ooh, you saw the skills? What happened?
Starscream failed. Guess that makes me the new leader of the Decepticons. Else want this job?
Woo-hoo-hoo! Where are you going, buddy? I'm not done with you! Oh, you came down again? You want seconds? Here's the boot! And the fist of fury! Where are you? Skywarp! Fuck him up! Where is he? I can't see him! Dog pile! Got the mad ups though. Anything you can make, I can make better. I'm sorry, this is the final encounter. I have to do this. We must. It has to be the one man who can defeat all opposition. That's right. You guessed it. Grimlock! Grimlock, strongest there is! I don't know, maybe that long hallway of enemies you left back there?
Welcome, Autobots! I am so glad you came to witness my ultimate victory.
Give us the Ferrotaxis, Megatron.
I'll give it to you once I'm done remaking Earth. It's gonna be beautiful, Prime. I'd love to stay and watch when Cybertron's rebirth beckons me. And I want a front row seat for it.
Constructicons! Annihilate them!
Okay.
With pleasure, Megatron. You are welcome to try.
First blood goes to me. What you got, bro? Oh, you got lucky. Grimlock! Grimlock grab face! Grimlock smash! Grimlock body slam! Okay. To dust. Grimlock strong. Shook you up, huh? Oh, you got your boy Voltron with you. All right. I see you. All right, I'll have to admit, I was not expecting them to throw Menasor at me like that. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh God! Yeah! I can't see! Oh! Come on! Ah! Oh, I gotta be careful. Whoa! All right, we got one down. Fatality! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Ow, my butt! You alright, Sideswipe? Yeah! Whoa, okay. Yeah! Yeah. Woohoo! That dodge though. You gonna wish you never got on one knee. Double kill! That Grimlock just standing there all like, yes!
To the surface, and he took the Ferrotaxes with him.
Then that is where we go. Autobots, roll out!
Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee!
Our home will live again.
We will find a way to save Cybertron, but I cannot allow you to destroy Earth.
We should have been allies, you know. Imagine what we could have accomplished. But you never had the manifolds to do what needed to be done.
I have the manifolds to stand up for those who cannot stand for themselves.
Damn, talk about how big their manifolds are.
We will use it to bring our culture and our history back to Cybertron, where it belongs. You have made a great discovery. Let us use it wisely.
I thought you were made of sterner stuff, Optimus. If you want it, you'll have to take me down and get it.
Come on, Megatron! Raging demon me? No, 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 no. I'm gonna scratch the hell out of your back. Come here. Come here. Whoa. Come on! Show me what you can do! Fight me! I thought you were made of sterner stuff, Megatron!
It's over, Megatron.
If I can't have the Ferrotaxis, no one can!
No!
Oh, look at the ninja skills! Yo, can Megatron always fly? He just never did? Yo, I'm into this cutscene right now. Yeah, I like how they got fire coming from underneath it to explain how he's able to turn into this thing. Come on. Come on, Megatron! You are made of sterner stuff! I couldn't have said it better myself.
The Insecticons! Megatron, what have you done?
One last failsafe in order to shut down the Ferrotaxis. You must destroy it. You hold the fate of Cybertron in your hands, Prime.
You are correct, Megatron. And I have the courage to make the right decision.
No!
Holy shit, that shit was packing. Damn.
What have you done?
The humans will decide their own fate. Autobots, we have lived on Earth for decades, but I see now that we have not truly accepted Earth as our home, holding out some distant hope that we would return to a newly reforged Cybertron. And maybe one day that will happen. But we cannot continue to live in between worlds. From this day forward, we are no longer Cybertronians who are stranded on another world. Now, we are a part of Earth. And we must treat Earth as though we were forged here. And we must protect our home, no matter the cost.
How are you recovering,
Optimus?
I will live, thank you. Fortunately, it appears that Earth will as well. Have you found a way to strengthen our forces?
As I said, it's not without risks.
I was thinking about what I was told. The prophecy on the Proud Star. That there is a way to end the war.
Incoming transmissions. Defensor and Superior.
Protect and serve, Optimus. That's our job.
Like Defensor, we are here to help too. You don't have to do this alone.
To finally rid Earth of the Decepticons. This might just be the price I have to pay.
Oh! Oh my god, that is, oh! You really could end it like that? No! Oh man. This game's story was awesome. It was a nostalgia trip for sure. Oh. I'm glad I played through this. I really am. Like, I don't know how to describe my experience. My experience is, this is one of those rare moments. Platinum Games, you hit the nail on the head with this one. When it comes to this genre, you know what you were doing. Alright, the game didn't do anything groundbreakingly new. It's extremely safe on its design. It totally banks on the beat-em-up aspect. But it does so much more. It hits the nostalgia right in the balls. Like, the character designs, the voice acting is phenomenal. The action is fucking amazing. I love the way every hit, you can feel every impact. And it's just, even that final encounter with Megatron, I would have paid money to see that in the theater. I would have. If this had been, like, if you were gonna reboot the Transformers to their former glory, this was the way to do it. I hope you guys had as much fun watching me play through it as I have playing it. But this game, out on all platforms of last gen and this gen, and on PC, I highly recommend getting it just because, I mean, yeah, the story is no longer than maybe 5 or 6 hours. You can beat it in one sitting. But you have the challenge mode, and for those of you who have that itch to scratch to get the higher rank weapons and the higher ranks on missions, there's that too. But granted, not a lot of people are going to pay full price for this, because the full price for this is like $49.99 out on the market. Now, if the price comes down to about $20, which it probably will, I say go for this. You go for this game, because this game just, it has a lot of old school ideas that have been done before, and they blended it into this game. I mean, yeah, there was a couple of platforming segments that really didn't mean anything, but they were there. And then there was this weird side-scrolling segment that just kind of appeared one time, and it's like, okay. I mean, if you go back to the video with me playing as Grimlock for the first time, you'll see that that's pretty much the case. Like, it just happens that one time. But the Insecticons, the Constructicons, hell, Motor Master, all these characters nostalgic. Like, a lot of these I used to have toys of growing up, so of course I'm just gonna throw my money at this game. Because I grew up with these guys. So they hold a bit of childhood to me. So you could say that my take on this thing is slightly biased, or very biased, but I thought this was an amazing game. I would love to see another one like this. War on Cybertron was an okay game, but it still boiled down to a third-person shooter. This one was both. It was a beat-em-up. It could be a third-person shooter if you wanted it to be, but you didn't necessarily need it to be. So, and Peter Cullen coming back as Optimus Prime, absolutely loved it. So, and seeing my favorite Decepticon, Soundwave, oh, that was amazing. And the B-Man. But yeah, I give it a straight 8 out of 10. I'd give it an 8 out of 10. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough. I can't wait to play through it again on my own time. Platinum Games, again, nail on the head. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough. I'm Giokunz. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. That was Transformers Devastation. Thumbs up, thumbs down, share it with your friends. I'm out of here.